Based on what happened to Cadet Darwin Dormitorio, where do you draw the line between instilling discipline and sheer torture?
All of the senior cadets who came in contact with him, the instinct was to hurt him. Hazing has little or no value in the field. What needs to be done are active intervention.
Catch the Matters of Fact podcast on the hazing at the Philippine Military Academy with former Magdalo Representative Francisco Ashley Acidillo on the ANC podcast.